Welcome to the 10th edition of the Rendez-vous du CNRS. For this edition, we have chosen to talk about chemistry. So we ask Professor Pierre Laszlo to come tonight to talk about this. Is chemistry a good nursing mother, or does it poison us?
My name is Pierre Laszlo. I am a professor of chemistry at the École Polytechnique in Paris. I taught not only at the École Polytechnique in Paris, but also in several American universities during my career. What I'll be talking about tonight is a topic of general interest, that is to say, I will try to show that chemistry is neither good nor bad, because people are extremely ambivalent about whether chemistry is helping us or whether it is poisoning us, which is the theme of my lecture. I'll be concerned at showing that because chemistry is the central science and other sciences and technologies depend on chemistry, what is responsible for the ill effects of chemicals on the environment are simply ourselves. The CNRS Rendezvous is an outstanding initiative. Its purpose is to give a French angle on science. Science is universal, it is global, and in the same way that my speech has a very strong French accent, French science is not entirely devoid of some French characteristics which make it a little bit different from Anglo-Saxon science, even though American science is at the leading edge of contemporary science.